Hello everyone, and welcome back to Melodic Notes War of the Stone. Okay, so I think we have to... Wait, didn't we get another party member? Oh, good morning, did you sleep well? Zuki, my, you bounced back quickly. I know, it's only been, it's one of my best traits. I'm not as useless as you think. Is that why you got captured by goblins? Can it, Blondie? I can't believe I'm teaming up with you. Also here, I secured us a loan from Hellblaze Knight's coffers. Use it if you need some supplies. That's not bad. That should help us with supplies. Let's go back to the goblin hideout. I'll show you the path to the Deadwood from there. Okay. No skills. Interesting. Huh. Hold on. Ah! Okay, give that to a character who can actually, like, use better stuff. What does this raise? Defense, agility, and luck. Okay, so she can only equip those. Huh, okay. Oh, okay. I thought I had more. That's a heck of a lot better. I'm gonna buy this. Okay, so you said to go back to the goblin hideout. For some reason, I thought the Deadwood was gonna be, this tree up here. Yeah, okay then. Look, over to the east between those trees. The path is that way. Was there like a body blocking this earlier? Huh. Well, okay then. Oh. Ah, save point and a warp point. Now, that's more like it. Wait. Oh, do we take damage just by being here? That would make sense. The Deadwood. Oh, hello. I can't read that. That's like three texts right on top of each other. Maybe kill the necromancer first, because he might be able to revive the other two. Oh, this song that's playing is from the default RM, and I really like it. We still don't have a group hit. Chainmail. What the Venom Worm? Okay, I might just have her guard from now on. Save her MP for the bosses, you know? I think I might go back and heal real quick, actually. Okay, no, that was poison I had this whole time. Oh, you can go out here? Oh! That's only doing 10 damage per step. That's not an issue. Ta! Okay, that's really funny, actually. Oh, whoops. Well, let's hope this recording session doesn't mess up. A rapier raises agility. I mean, maybe it has different properties. I don't know. Oh my God. Do I have a way to revive you? I don't think so. Okay, let's go reload our save then. Because I'm not walking all the way back just to heal. I'll probably just avoid that enemy for the time being. I'll do this one. Ah, no, no, no. Oh, scree, humans. Stop, me know these three. Let pass. Ooh. Anything on the sides? Might as well check. Oh! Why can I walk on the water? Ghostly staff. Oh my god! Well, now I have to check the other side. Oh, oops. You puny humans, nothing but trouble for Kromgar. Kromgar, no need tiny goblins to kill human now. Kromgar strong enough from power of shiny rock from High War God. You come to hurt High War God. Kromgar make you pay for the High War God. Now, can we still not beat you? Huh? Kromgar, kill them. Yes, High War God. Kromgar, do good. You're taking noticeably more damage. I feel like this is actually possible now. You know what? Let's use this. Oh, that's our group hit. Okay. What did that do? I was expecting that to be a super attack or something. Also, yeah, you are noticeably weaker here. Kromgar, you are weak. No, High War God, Kromgar's strongest goblin, me show you. Kill them. Oh, what the? Okay. Excellent. Yeah, might as well take that guy out. I grow tired of these games, Kromgar. No, please, High War God, I win, you see? Kromgar's strong, you make him strong. You are useless, be gone. No! War God, kill Krom with human. We no safe here, every goblin. Run! Come, human, come seek the truth. Cave of Illusions. Tread lightly, for the path forward may not be so clear. Is this an invisible maze? Oh, good god, I hate these. Alright, let's get the TXT document open. Up, left to left, left left. Up, up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 9, I think. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Yep, it is 9. Left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 11. Up, left, left. Oh, is that the lily pads? Wait, no. Oh, it might be. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two, three, four, five. I think it has something to do with the lily pads on the ground. Wait. Oh god, it's not just one path. down. Down, left, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Up 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5. Down 5. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. One, two. Down, right, no, left. 1, 2, 3. Oh, thank God you just go down at that point. Clear casting potion. Increases your magic attack and regenerating your MP over time. I don't know that for an item that just gives you a step or like a temporary buff, really? Okay. Oh. Oh, goodness. Okay. Oh, I can't run from you. Okay. That one didn't disappear or anything. Making me think I have to do these in a certain order. I'm kind of running out of resources here. Okay, it does seem like we're safe here. Like as soon as we get past those two sta or those two like little weird plants. I might just deliberately warp back and then go heal. Maybe off screen. I feel like this is gonna be a pretty big area. Okay, I'll leave it off here for now. Thanks for watching.